this train goes down below. That's what the Gilda said, right?
That's right. Ain't she beautiful? This goes where we need to go.
But isn't down below Dog Soldiers' turf? I heard they're all ruddy mercs or exiles or cannibals or something.
Yeah, yeah. And the Grand Dog's so tough and all, blah, blah, blah. I don't give a grox about him or any of the other scum down there. We gotta get that prize.
Oi! Where do you think you're going?
On that freaking train!
You got to earn that right, boy. You gotta prove you and that little runch you're fronting. Won't just end up feeding the rats.
I accept your challenge, you wizened little ripperjack. Me and my rowdy boys will show you fossils the meaning of herd.
Huh, listen to this one. That's the spirit, boy. I'll let your mama know you died well when I see her next. Follow me!
Right, okay, so I'm starting to see it now, that the story mode introduces you to all the different types of missions that you can do then in the operations and multiplayer.
No guns, just musclehead metal. Make it through all of us and prove you kids are hard enough to ride on the big train.
Grab those weapons before they do.
Okay.
You've even broken a sweat. Have some more.
Ouch. I feel like I should have gone, Haruken!
Thank you.
What? I hit him with a great big axe.
Let there be fire.
And there's no damage. Can someone explain that to me?
I think I got a bit of a headache. Can I be excused for the rest of the day, please?
How do they get chainsaws? This is so unfair.
You ain't even worth my time. Pathetic. Don't hurt yourself with that, boy!
There's a sword over there. Hopefully that'll be enough to finish him off. And then the turn. Go on, move, jump down.
How many hits?
I'm just gonna keep going. I'm just gonna keep hitting you. That makes no sense whatsoever, but never mind. I'll take it. Can I kind of sneakily grab hold of that sword? Maybe?
Is that it? We could do this all day.
But what are they? What I'm using is level 2 and they are level 1s. So it has to be a fighter, so it's got to be him. Stand there as bait. Kinky electric stun rods. Right, who's the guy that's absolutely battered? Oh, it is this guy, isn't it? Yeah. Why isn't my guy ambushed? I really don't get that. absolute Dorcas. Got no choice, I've got to run through there. Come on. I don't think the champion's very intelligent. Maybe that's why he's the champion, you never know. Oh, trying to get my own guy. Together. this makes no sense. Why didn't it activate? I ambushed. Two people were on ambush, and neither one of them moved. What is the point? I suppose at least I can try to box him in. Makes no sense at all, so it costs 31 to... Oh, I don't know. I'm not happy. Sod it, at this point just hit it with everything. Go for that.
Not so tough now, are you?
Well, no, obviously not. He's dead. I'm such a genius.
Bloodfall proved his worth. No one ever accused Askeliath of being subtle. They let their conflicts right out in the open, where everyone can see them. But I hadn't told Bloodfall or Tessera. Was that where they were going? There wasn't just the Grand Dog to worry about.